So I was born and raised in Seattle, Washington, and I did the majority of my schooling in Seattle. I went away to Boston for college and went to Boston College, and then I returned to Seattle for my medical school at the University of Washington and my residency in diagnostic radiology. Then I left Seattle and went to Rochester, Minnesota, where I did my fellowship. My father was a physician, and he was very interested in education and wanted for me to be educated. The best part of my job is going home feeling like I've done a great job at work. And so some of the most satisfying part of the job is being called at those times, trying to help out patients and the clinicians who are trying to take care of them, and to take them through a very traumatic and or abrupt experience. I think speaking with them, trying to take away anxiety, which has to do with explaining the experience briefly. When you see that anxiety persists, is to ask them, what are you anxious about? What directly? And I find that the vast majority of patients are relieved by that because they can get that out as opposed to feeling defensive about their own anxiety. Say, what is bothering you or what are you fearful of? I enjoy being with my family, I think most. And I like being outside. I like to garden, I like to care for plants, and our yard, and shrubs and trees and grass, and get down on my hands and knees and weed and make things pretty and watch them grow.